Who was I before?
I'm gonna whip your, candy ass.
Nah, let's do. You wanna do an action this game or the draft?
Nah, let's do this. Let's do this first. And then we'll do the draft. Oh, then we'll do the draft.
The Saints!
The team, listen.
I forgot who I was. Rams!
Fuck the Rams. Fuck the Bears. Paul Jr. Hey, shout out that. Hey, shout out Matt Gino Jr. Carl Hayes. Hey,
fuck the Bears. Shout out Patty.
Shout out Patty. He's just going to YouTube for now.
Do I need to get my shirt off?
EA Sports coverage of the National Football League takes us to the City of Angels, Los Angeles, California. The City of Angels showing it can be loud and raucous. This was the scene a moment ago as the home squad emerged from the tunnel. They're ready for football and ready to watch their Rams do battle with the Kansas City Chiefs.
Let's go, boys. Let's run it.
Ready to get this one started.
Let's go. We got it. That's it. Let's go, dude.
This is fielded at the goal line. And not a bad return. Here he gets it out to
ain't
the
25-yard
line.
Dude, come on. What the fuck? That does not... That shit kills.
What? I know. The field looks wide.
Now Goff on first down. He's got his target. It's the tight end, Tyler Higbee. And he's taken
that's a good,
down,
that's a good hit ski.
Across the 35. 13 yards.
That's a good run. That's a good.
Play.
Let's go, babies.
So
let's go, babies.
First and 10 at the 38. Rush it. Out of the gun. Goff. That is incomplete.
Everything about
come
that
on, Brad. Come on, Brad.
Today's NFL offenses and what they're asking out of running backs.
Hey, boys, let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
The football, have to be able to catch it as well. And he didn't
I call it cut. Imagine.
Meanwhile, here's a second down throw that's knocked away and incomplete. It was Tyrann Mathieu, the Honey Badger. There
the Honey Badger.
The goal of anyone running a curl route is to make sure you try and get defenders on your back and
that's
shoot them away from the football.
Damn,
but sometimes
God,
even when you run a good route, the defense finds a way to knock it away.
Oh, my, I had it, bro. That was good.
So the defense able to get off the field here on third down.
And it's one of the goals of the game. They've got to be effective on passing downs. It's one of the few things defenses chart. How did we do on third down? That's a nice start for them in this one.
Ten. On is the punter Hecker as he gets this one away. He's gonna field this at the four. A good return there, 17 yards, and it's Chiefs football, first and 10.
That's good.
On Maggi.
Mahomes will lead the Chiefs up first and 10 at their own 21.
They want to run.
Mahomes gonna throw.
Patty.
Flushed out right.
Patty.
He'll run it. And he's gonna
dude, that was so lucky, bro. I wasn't even paying attention.
Turns out to be a
I'm
great
so
idea to tuck that one. Good for 24 yards. The big play to start him out. Has him at the 45 already. They'll run with a backup. This is Williams.
I see it, dude. I see it. I see it. That's good.
At the line of scrimmage. Michael Brockers in on the stop. Officially nothing on that last run. They'll try again, second and 10. From the gun, it's Mahomes. Complete, the tight end, Kelsey. And he's going to get
that's
down
so gay,
to the 35-yard
line. Dude, I can't even do anything.
And this is going to be another first down as the tackle is going to be
like,
made at the Rams 35.
Thank you.
So from Rams territory now, it's first and 10 at the 35-yard line. Throwing now is Mahomes.
drop.
And that is incomplete. He couldn't hold on through the contact. Brings up second down.
Even the greats in this game, and he certainly qualifies as one of them, they're going to have trouble if he continue to throw into double coverage.
He better be careful. Throwing into too much double coverage might have a couple of them picked off.
Oh, no. I'm busy looking at him looking good.
On second down, Williams.
Oh,
and he is met quickly in the backfield. Down he goes, folded like a lawn chair. They'll wind up losing 3 yards here. And that'll make it 3rd and 13. Williams now to throw.
Sammy.
He'll hit Watkins on the crossing route.
Sammy. What the? Dude, that was a glitch.
That's
so gay. Dude, we're so bad at this game, too.
Sammy Watkins. 38
yards. So bad.
His guys are able to strike first here in this opening quarter. An ideal start for them, really. You force the punt, and then you go down and score.
And you've got to see a fist pump on the sideline from the head coach, don't you? Because he's turned into his bench, and he's telling his team, this is how we prepare. Force the punt, go downfield, and score.
Oh,
I told you guys, it's just like a boxer in the gym preparing for the fight. Now we get to turn it all
he's
loose.
He's such a faggot.
Extra point safely through, and that makes the score
7-0. It's such an effort, bro. I'm like him, bro.
Dude, but why would you sing a TikTok song right now?
What are you talking about?
You're like, oh no, I got that dizzy. This is a fag.
Let's field it a few yards into the end zone.
So you don't even have any subscribers anyways, bro.
I guess it's that. What if, you know, when I make it big, you're gonna look like this dude?
The LA Rams ready to go for their next drive and hoping to do better than they did their last possession when they punted the football.
Appeal to the vanity of your offensive line. Tell them they control your fate. Leverage
look
guys.
At that.
Line of scrimmage. If you do that, you start to win first down. You win
second
down. You start accumulating first downs, and that's what they need in order to not punt the ball again.
One play has him up past the 40 already, and another 1st and 10. Here's gone.
Not nice.
Did he hang on to it? He did on the double. Nice grab.
Well, partner, when you ask anyone other than your QB to throw the ball, you must have a lot of confidence when you think you're really going to fake them out. And it looks like they did exactly that.
They're going deep in the playbook and a great grab on the
end. Oh, my God, bro. My user's so
good night.
Dude, my user control is so nice.
55 yards as his guys are on the board in this first quarter.
Hey, these
well, he's used to running it that distance. Here he had to catch it too before making the run. Heck of a play for the score.
There's not many things better for an offense than a back who's a complete guy who can run it and catch it. And we just saw him complete a big time play for a touchdown.
So all even at 7 now as they kick it away.
Look at you, bro. Look at you, bro. Where you at?
That'll be taken in the end zone.
Fucking end zone. We need to shoot the ball.
Take this up past the 20 and down at the 22-yard line.
We got a pass.
I got the Donald Duck on me.
The Chiefs' offense about set to begin this drive. And for them, a touchdown their last goal around.
Donald's in the backfield already.
And when you start plotting for this drive, when you start thinking to yourself, okay, what are we going to do? You don't
really know.
Yeah! Shaq, you.
And Donald Duck!
Donald with a sack. Great job defensively. I think he was trying to go through his progressions, find someone to get rid of the football. Before he knew it, he was on his back.
So that just brings us right back to what you said in the beginning. A great job defensively. Nowhere to go with the football. That led to the sack.
Here a throw taken in by Watkins. And they're going to get this beyond the 40 before he's taken down. That'll wind up a gain of 27 on the catch and run.
You're nasty. Just like that.
Now a first down carry. It's Williams looking for a seam but finding none. He'll get back to the line of scrimmage and that's it. Tackle there by Clay Matthews.
Oh no, I got a disease. Walk around in my neighborhood.
Throwing on second down, Mahomes. It's Kelce on the ground. And he'll be taken down as that will take us to the first quarter of play. These two teams all tied after one.
Cherry.
Yeah, just got
to. When?
So right. From Rams territory now, yeah, it's first and 10 at the
47.
Working from the gun, Mahomes escaping the pressure right. And this is caught by Watkins.
Dude, that's such a lucky pass. Very lucky pass.
It'll be a pickup of 16 and a Chiefs first down. Yellow. Line of scrimmage, the 31 now on first and 10. To throw, it's Mahomes. Being chased out left. Caught, Kelce, left side. That's good for 28
yards.
That's
literally so lucky.
On any given pass play, you never know exactly where your exit points are going to be. On this play, he was flushed to his left, still on the run, able to accurately throw the football for a nice first down.
Two big plays in succession. Not sure this D knows what hit him, but now they got to get ready. It's first and goal. They'll run it with Williams. And he's going to get this back to the 3-yard line and no further.
Oh, my. I'm going to press that.
No gain on the play that time, and it sets up second and goal. They'll go again from the 3 here on second and goal. Williams will try again. And he is going to be stopped cold behind the line of scrimmage. That backs him up 1 yard and brings up third down.
That's a really alert defense there because they saw the heavy look come in from the offense, countered it with extra linebackers who brought a little bit of speed and heft, and able to really make a big-time play for their defense.
Bro, whoa. That was fucking gay. That was so
DeMarcus dumb. Robinson.
Dude, you're literally so lucky at this game.
And the Chiefs have taken the lead. So he scrambled right, but was able to look back toward the middle of the end zone to find the target.
As you know, in this game, sometimes you just have to know when to break the rules, because we all know most guys throwing the football are taught never throw back into the middle of the field on a scramble. He did it and got away with it for a touchdown.
Instinct sometimes, right? They just take over.
Instinct and vision. Sometimes you just see people who are open, you're able to get it to them.
Point after, right down the middle. And that makes the score 14-7.
Higby.
Now after the touchdown, here's Butker on to kick it away.
Yeah, what the fuck? That is a new fucking uniform.
Huh? You're gross, bro.
The LA offense ready to go for their next drive. And they had to wait a long time to get the football back. Probably not what you were hoping for when you got an offensive tunnel.
Agreed. What you were looking for is the defense get the ball back pretty quickly, right? Hoping for a
drive. That was really so lucky.
So that didn't happen. You can't yell at your D for that. They've got to take care of their own business and reestablish themselves now that they're back on the field.
There's a second and 2 now from the 33. Goff turns and gives to Gurley.
Oh my gosh.
He'll be taken down right around the 34 after a pickup of only a yard.
Well, they didn't get a whole lot out of that one, but I think you got to continue to try and run it, try and keep the defense honest.
You mean, or else they'll just sit back, dare you to throw it on every down?
Yeah, you get your quarterback hit a lot that way, too.
Gurley. He will have first down yardage as he's brought down at the 41. It's a 7-yard gain there, and it's good enough to move the chains.
Cooper Kupp's gone.
On first down, it's Gurley. Give him 3 on first down. It'll set up a 2nd and 7.
One thing to keep in mind, partner, especially in the second half, when you've got a running back of this size and these dimensions, I can just tell you, attrition does set in.
Bro, wait, what? Dude, why my joystick go that way? Why'd this take go that way?
It's so dumb. Later.
A 1-yard gain there following the 3-yard pickup on first down. We've hit the 2-minute mark of the second quarter, 14-7. A reminder that when halftime rolls around, Jonathan Coachman will have all the highlights and analysis of this first half of play from our studios in Orlando.
Dude, what? I didn't even throw it there. That's so dumb. Like, do it. You can't even mean to do that. Dude, you didn't even mean to do that.
Even the best of quarterbacks,
you're so bad.
And here you've got a linebacker that's going to stay at home and just sit down in that zone. And this one basically comes right to him.
Now a throw for the All-Pro Kelce is complete. So he got free of one tackle, but couldn't do a whole lot else. Give him a couple on the catch at second and eight.
Well, they're unable to convert that into much, but it's never a bad idea to try to get the ball into a tight end of his caliber's hands and see what kind of disruption he can cause.
That's so dumb. I had it, but that's so dumb.
Into the hands of his tight end. Now third down is looming. A pickup of two on first down and just 1 yard there.
And partner, I think that's a great example that not all tight ends are created equal, because everything was right. Got the completion, but he's not one of the more dynamic guys in the league. So even though he caught it, couldn't turn it into much more.
Throwing is Mahomes on third.
Pickskis. Oh my God.
Incomplete after almost being intercepted. A pick there would have been great. The good news for the defense now, it's fourth down. Mahomes and the offense staying out there. They'll go for it on fourth.
Let's get off the field. Let's get off the field. Hey, 43.
They'll go for it. It's Mahomes eluding the pressure right.
Oh, my God. That's so dumb. I had it. That's so dumb. Dude, you are so lucky at this game. You're literally so lucky at this game. My, like, controller's fucked.
Sometimes it's designed, and sometimes you just have to know when to leave
that's
the pocket.
That's so dumb. That is literally the dumbest thing.
That plays it. We get on the run, and we'll
yeah, because his controller's literally ass.
Quick hitter here, it's complete. And stopped a few yards shy of the goal line at the three. This game not quite as good as the last, but still over 40 yards between the two. Now here's Mahomes, flush to his right.
That's literally so dumb, dude. That's so dumb. Dude, you are so bad at this game. Oh my God.
First half touchdowns. The Chiefs are able to extend their lead.
See, like, Luchy, you are so bad.
This is the extra point, and our score stays right where it is.
He's just the luckiest player in these games.
Boy, I guess they're going to keep trying to put the pedal to the metal.
Dumbass,
they're going to try an onside kick. And the hands team for the Rams able to secure the football. A second quarter onside kick there that failed. Is that something that maybe they had done?
That was literally the worst onside kick I've ever seen
like
in my life.
That they thought they had the right situation, you know, and the right approach in going after it. Also, it may signal that they feel like they have the superior team, that they can try these sorts of things and it won't come back and hurt them later.
This was dumb, bro.
A gain there of 12 yards and a first down.
I couldn't. I tried.
So two quarters down.
He's getting all laggy.
Charles and I return.
This is so weird.
All right, coach, thank you, and we welcome everyone back for quarter number three. And how about this right out of the locker room? An onside kick attempt.
So good. Fucking timeout.
Ready for the start of the third quarter. The Chiefs have the lead and set to receive the football. And
that's so dumb. I literally had it.
But hang on now,
that's
though. There's
so
a
dumb.
Penalty flag down.
It didn't
so
touch anyone until the 10.
And that's obviously not going to help their comeback bid here in the fourth.
No, not at all. And they're trying to get something going out. After one there, but you've got to give yourself a chance. Let it go 10 before you touch it.
And brought down, but able to get it to their 30-yard line. Give him 15 yards on that one. Kansas City has a first
down. Look at you run, bro.
Sometimes
you look like a bot.
There are times this game is about patience.
Oh, my God.
Is that the game he expected? But that run there, that may get him going.
I was just
going
to say, maybe that gives him a little juice, because you're right, he struggled, especially in that first half.
Yeah, and I know the great ones always think to themselves, just hang in there. I'm just one big carry away from busting this open. That's a good start for him.
And they'll get him down after a pickup of eight, second and two. A good pickup there, 8 yards on the first down completion. Facing a second and two after
that
last catch, good for 8 yards.
Fucking Kansas City.
Here's Mahomes to throw.
Bro, what the hell? You're so lucky. You are so lucky.
This defense trying to do its part. Active hands on that play, but their offense hasn't given them much to work with.
So they're not going to worry about it. On their side of the ball, all they're concerned about, can they create some scoring opportunities and help out that offense?
Now Mahomes.
Oh my god, I had the sack, bro. I literally had the sack. That's so lucky.
They pick up the first.
When an offense reads blitz, doesn't matter where it's coming from, tight ends know that they become a big part of the passing game because they should be an easy outlet when all those extra bodies are trying to get to the quarterback. A hot route, so to speak.
Throwing on first down, but this one winds up to be incomplete. Watkins, the intended receiver, and that'll bring up second down. So now second and 10 after the incompletion on first down. Mahomes to throw once more.
It's literally so lucky.
And now he's going to use his legs.
It's literally so lucky. Why did he dive that hard right there?
Obviously, he didn't even press it. And you can see his eyes light up as he realized
it's so
there's
gay.
Absolutely no one in front of him. And he takes off and goes. It goes a long way. Not only does he pick up a first down, but a big gain to boot.
Dude,
and he goes backwards on this one, losing yardage to the 7. That'll go as a loss
of 5. Dude, he's so bad.
And that'll make it 2nd and goal. Looking to throw is Mahomes, rolling to his right.
Like, bro, what is that? You didn't even know that was over there, though. You probably didn't even know that guy was over there. He just pressed the button and he just went. So okay. You're so bad.
Always important to get the first score of the second half. Now you start to pull away a little bit and get some breathing room.
It's so gay, dude. You're honestly so lucky at this game.
Of a group that's behind because they were counting on
no,
getting into
you
the
are
game
lucky at this game.
Maybe they get the first score. That doesn't happen. It looks almost insurmountable.
My guys are like dead right now.
That fucking kick, bro.
The LA offense ready to go for their next drive. They're down in this game. A chance for the offense, though, to put something on the board, get some momentum here in half two.
Try and get things kick-started for them. And you know at the half, they discussed how they were going to get that done. This is where scripting comes into play a lot of the time.
How many plays do you script coming out of the second?
Most of the time in the first half, you're scripting 12 to 16. I think in the second half...
That's so gay, bro. You didn't even run the right... Oh, my God, bro. You got so lucky. I'm quitting this game, man. This shit is dead right now. This shit is so dumb right now. Dude, I didn't even tell him to do that. He became sped.
Bro, I just fucked you up.
No, you didn't, bro. It's just that team is literally dog shit.
Alright, draft. Draft.
That is so gay.
Right,
that was so gay.
Right, so
faggot. I'm gonna fucking ruin your fucking life.
Draft or what?
Nig.
Draft or what, pussy?
Yeah, do your actual ultimate team.
Oh, fuck no.
Yeah, what's good with it?
There's no
see what I got, bro. Oh my god!
Oh shit, wait, you can only pick one of these, right?
I promote him the starter QB. Oh my god, I got Metcalf too. Woo! Let's see what else I got. Oh, Josh Allen, bro.
Wait, but out of all these, like.
Oh my. Dude, my things are golly now. Oh, Nick Bosa. I just got Nick Bosa too.
Dude, I got Nick Bosa, yeah.
Josh Jacobs.
Did you get Metcalf?
Yeah.
Did you get Kyler Murray as a QB?
Oh my god, I got Patty.
You got Jacobs, Kyler Murray, and Metcalf.
Yeah. Oh. Dude, I got Deion Sanders.
Yeah, so the
next one. My team. What's your overall team?
Now it's a 71.
Yeah.
Shit, honestly. Hey, but draft. Straight.
Best team overall. Ooh, I'm a 76 now. I'm a 76 now. I was 78 defense, 75 off. I'm gonna buy some packs too right now. Yeah. Oh. Stani. Yeah, they want Stani.
What?
I'm gonna start my draft right now. You already know. That's a good left end. Oh my god, that's a good. Ooh, sheesh. Ooh. Oh yeah, hell yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Are you about to boss or what?
Oh yeah. They want Stani. Watch me.
The fuck?
I'm singing the song.
Who the fuck is not Chepe?
Oh yeah.
Strong safety, Malcolm Jenkins.
Oh my god, this is.
Oh, I got the best left tackle in the game.
Dude, why do I? Yeah, yeah. Let's go. So shit.
I got the best left tackle in the game. Oh my god, I got the best QB in the game too. Dude, let's go, baby. Oh yeah, dude. Oh, I don't know which one actually. Sammy Watkins, you know. He's better. Why you do that like that? Josh Gordon? I fucks with him. Ooh, but I fucks with him. I'm about to win the game. Move the chains, baby. Tell them move the chains. Yeah, yeah. Oh my god, who should I get? How fit to be the boss? Let me find out. My team pulling. You look like you need a timeout. I'm a star in the clutch. I'm a shine out. Working hard. Yeah, I'm back on my grind now. Game on. Took a loss, but I stay strong. Super Bowl rings. I just want to play off. Gotta go hard. I can never play soft. Giant in New York. Oh my god, let's go, bro. What overall did you get? Hey, what overall did you get?
89?
You got an 89 overall?
Yeah.
I got a 90.
Dude, my team is, dude, I got a. The only way I don't like is my QB. I mean, my defense.
Yeah, I fucked. Oh my god, I fucked with this team, bro. Let's play? Let's play, bro.
Yeah, hold on. Let me take a fast one.
I'm gonna go downstairs real quick. I'm a star in the clutch, I'm a shine out. Working hard, yeah, I'm back on my grind now. Game on, took a loss, but I stay strong. Super Bowl rings, I just wanna play off. Gotta go hard, I can never play soft. Giant in New York, I run it back like Saquon. If
you ain't a winner, then don't come round. On my way to another city, it's a touchdown. Under late, yeah, I gotta get it in a rush now. Let them hate, try to knock me down, but we got up now. You say that you ballin', keep it real, though. Ay, why I never saw you in the field, though? Ay, I make it look easy, it's a field goal. I've been grindin' for a minute, and I'm still going. How fit to be the boss? Let me find out. My team ballin', you look like you need a timeout. I'm a star, in the clutch, I'ma shine out. Working hard, yeah, I'm back on my grind now. Game on, took a loss, but I stay strong. Super Bowl rings, I just wanna play off. Gotta go hard, I can never play soft. Giant in New York, I run it back like Saquon. How fit to be the boss? Let me find out. My team ballin', you look like you need a timeout. I'm a star, in the clutch, I'ma shine out. Working hard, yeah, I'm back on my grind now. Game on, took a loss, but I stay strong. Super Bowl rings, I just wanna play off. Gotta go hard, I can never play soft. Giant in New York, I run it back like Saquon.
Time to bring the bass bird.
Sir, I'm going big like a lineman. She want bring the limes in. She wanna pull up to the crib, we can't dine in. Up right away, couldn't even get a vine in. Straight with the money, we aligned in. Tell me how they broke, gotta chime in. Jesus watching over here in diamonds. He the only reason why do not get violent. Cause he get a
patience. Guess who's back, back, back. Guess who's back. Chewy? Hey, Grimace, Grimace.
Hello.
Chewy.
Can't stop the shine with a dimmer. What I give her, and she let her call me baby, but I do not need a setter. See me dip, yeah, I'm saucing. People at the bank see me often. Let the money run, it's a faucet. She gave me the that's a faucet. Took over the game, now we all in. I was down in the chips, then went all in. Throwing up the game, ain't no vomit. Make my mama stop working, that's the promise. Going big, going big. Way too many wins, they know the shit. They was hating, know they sick, acting like they know me. Cause I'm going big, going big. Everywhere I go, they know the click. Way too many wins, they know the shit. They was hating, know they sick, acting like they know me. Cause I'm PPP
to a
Cool, I'm back, bro. What's that calling me?
Are you a fucking faggot?
Remember.
Chewy, you're ugly. Hey, yo, live stream, like and subscribe. Like, subscribe. He needs money for food.
Baker Mayfield.
You got Baker Mayfield, bro?
No.
This fool got Baker Mayfield.
No, I didn't. I got someone way better. I got the best QB.
With Charles Davis, as always, I'm Brandon Gaudin. Charles, you talk about storylines in this one. I think it begins and ends with our two quarterbacks, certainly two of the best in the business.
And nowadays, I don't think you can get by for long periods of time without a top-flight quarterback. The way the game is played, with all the responsibility he has and how the game flows through him, if he's not on the top of his game, your team's not going to benefit at all.
The veteran Matt Bryant set to rock and roll, and we are underway for the city beautiful.
Mustard
at the 2, and he'll be brought down at the 23, make it the 24 yard line.
Oh yeah. Who the fuck?
This is a solid run on first down. Gain of 7 leaves him with a 2nd and 3.
Probably a bit of a surprise call there on first down, but how about a tone setter for the drive? Picking up nice shots.
Patty!
The big man setting the tone physically.
From the 31, Vic flushed out right. He's got Mason complete. 7
Let's go, Michael Vick!
I think defensively you're okay with that. You're in the first quarter. He's going to get some catches.
Oh, there he is.
There's my boy.
I like what you just said. First quarter, can you do it?
Move, linebacker. Oh, my God.
They go down on the spot. Because when you're able to do that and you don't give up big chunks of yardage
after
the catch.
Oh, yeah, Ertz.
Now you put the offensive position where every series they have to work hard to pick up
first down.
And you tend to stall them out when you
do
that.
Where the fuck is he not out?
On 2nd and 7, Vic is going to hit his man out of the backfield, complete. Give him 3 on the play, and they're going to face
he'll be in this
down.
One, though.
The Rams go nickel defensively on 3rd. From the shotgun, it's Vic. And this is going to be caught, but they'll say out of bounds. So it's
out of bounds? What?
Not the opening possession they were looking for, especially on the road.
No doubt about it, because they wanted to come back and establish a little momentum right away.
Fucking
but now
I
bringing
am.
Up a 4th down, an empty possession, not what they were seeking.
There's Vic.
No wrong person. If I know. I saw him, though. They were both open. Yeah, bro, fucking God.
We've got a pretty good
look. No, that's hard.
Aggressive seems to be.
Aggressive, larger.
Yeah, opening drive. Now, we know this coaching staff, they have traits of aggression in their history.
Dude, Beckham,
move.
Yeah, a lot of people might say reckless, but they got it. 1 for 1 on 4th down here early in the game.
The imagine Matt's on the line.
Second in the yard. Now Mostert. And he'll go down at the 28. 4 yards the pickup. First down.
2nd and 1 is often an invitation to take the big shot downfield. I bet the offensive lineman said, are you kidding? We just get on our backs and let's go get the first down.
They motion in.
A first down throw coming for Vic.
Ah, you thought I was gonna throw it!
He's gonna take the ball! Nothing open downfield. He keeps it himself for 11 and a first down.
Huh? Play GTA after this one?
From the red zone now,
no, I threw it! It's so good!
Down. body. Sacked back in the 24.
It's interesting, partner, that most defenses try and guard the 35-yard line actively because they think the way kickers are nowadays.
What's up, Matt? One of Matt's passwords is Lacey 0105.
You get even deeper into territory. You get into the red zone, they're going to guard it even more.
I'm not lying.
More pressure, more blitzing.
I think it's for like fast or something.
The defenders stayed home and they'll stop him behind the line.
It's like right here. Oh, mix it up from time to time
because let's face it, you can't be predictable.
You know that.
But the execution just, was because
they were doing the fast one. Bodie and I heard.
No, I threw it. Beckham was wide open.
That sack by Khalil Mack. Charles, a little bit of feast or famine on this drive. They moved the ball okay, but they've been sacked twice now.
And they've got to figure out how to plug that leak a little bit, this right? Keep really them away from the quarterback.
I'm
because
yet.
When he's not being hit, as you mentioned, they're moving the ball well.
Now Vic on fourth down.
No way, dude. I threw it. He was literally out of his hand.
And this crowd into it early. Their guys stand tall on the opening drive of the football game.
Look at my grandma.
Do this for what he dropped. Oh my god.
Hey, hold on, bro. Hold up. I didn't even pick my play. That's fucking game.
You ready? Hi.
First carry for Nick Chubb.
Sit down, dude.
Malcolm Jenkins on the tackle.
Back to the line of scrimmage. Second and 10 coming up. Looked like he was trying to bounce it outside, but no success.
I'm trying to recreate the fucking eagle.
And sometimes you just have to take it to another spot. And trying to get it outside, the defensive pursuit was there and just ran him down.
Steps away to his left. Oh, he's able to outmuscle him here as he pulls it in.
What do you mean? That was a tank.
4 yards. It's a first down.
Yeah.
And the young buck showing that ability, that agility to dance outside the pocket and complete the deep ball.
And don't think for a second that the coaching staff didn't have their heart rate accelerate a little bit there, right? Anytime you have those young quarterbacks and they get outside of the pocket,
you're just hoping
that they make good decisions because so many things can happen that can go wrong when you throw it downfield like that.
Oh, wins! Oh, wins!
And in a big way.
Two big plays in succession. Not sure this D knows what hit him, but now they got to get ready. It's first and goal. And he'll be stopped about a yard.
Oh, what the turn!
After a pickup of about three.
That run didn't get very far. And I think
yeah, Chewy, do you accept this Walter Payne Award?
He's counting on the big guys up front to escort him in, and they couldn't create any kind of space for him.
No way! No!
He's bad!
As his guys are on the board first here tonight.
Oh my, what a faggot.
Walking into the stadium, we saw a ton of people donning the jerseys of this rookie quarterback, so you know they love that opening drive, and he throws a touchdown pass.
You get a little bit of confirmation about what they had hoped, right? Because they thought they had a quarterback. They're thinking they have a quarterback. You do this.
You're in the kick of this. You're in the
quarterback. Look up, elbowing each other up in the stands. That's our guy.
And after the touchdown, here's Bryant now to kick it away.
Nah, don't say that, dog.
And a short kick, taking it about the 16. And spins away. And they're going to start this drive in pretty good shape as they get it out past the 30.
All right, let's go, babies. Let's go, boys. Let's go, boys.
The Eagles offense set to begin their next drive. And last time out, went for it on fourth down. Turned it over. Gave him great field position. Turned him 6 points.
Oh, my God.
They've got to recover here, Charles.
It's amazing what one decision can do in the chain of events, right? The decision to go
hey, you dig, you dig, you dig, you dig.
A bit of it, but a sure confidence. Hey, I've got confidence in you guys. Go pick it up for them. Didn't happen. Also showed confidence in the defense. They didn't pick up
oh
their
Oh, my God, bro.
So now they're going to come back out and start over and rebuild. That
you're just too close to me.
A gain of 15.
And the big guy catches the ball out of the backfield, and oftentimes that's quite a surprise to the guys playing defense because not ordinarily thought as a pass catcher, it often works when they decide to dial it up.
Oh, where's it coming?
Let's go, let's go.
Hold on, bro.
Fuck, I didn't pick it.
Mm-mm-mm-mm-mm. first down, Vic.
Oh, shit.
And he finds his tight end. It's Ertz. 10 yards on the pickup there, and it'll be second down.
A lot of tight ends just use their size and their strength, try to occupy some space and kind of body people away and catch the football. But not body. This guy. He's a refined route runner. Makes me wonder if he took some dance classes in his background with his footwork.
This is Mostert. And he'll get it down on the play to the 37.
Mostert.
4 yards the pickup, first down.
Second and inches is oftentimes an invitation for an offense coordinator to take a big shot downfield because he feels like he can come back on third down and pick up the first down. But sometimes,
oh,
just about
where are you going?
Stay with what you are, stay with who you know, and go get the first down. That's exactly what they did. Now, that's often a surprise for the defensive guys when they see the big fella slide out of the backfield and catch the ball. Not something they usually go over in practice very often.
Fans, a reminder, I have a note card here that says ad lib halftime preview. So I guess let's do just that as we'll hand things over to Jonathan Coachman in Orlando in this one. And it's intercepted at the goal line. Picked off by Landon Collins.
Oh my God,
and a big turnover there as his guys get the football back.
Well, they didn't exactly show patience there, did they? Just down a score. They come out firing right away and compound things by throwing an interception. They put their defense in a really tough spot.
They'll run on first down. Peyton. And that didn't fool anybody. He's going to be dropped in the backfield. That's going to wind up a loss of a full 3 yards on first down. A 3 yard loss to start the drive. They'll look to make that up and then some on second and 13. On second down, here's Murray. He will find T.O. That's complete. And he's taken down, but able to slip across the 35. 19 yards the pick up there. Move the chains. Murray now to throw. They'll get this one complete to T.O. And able to rip off a big chunk of yardage before being dropped inside the 40. Call that a very strong gain of 24. To throw, it's Murray. This one caught by Terrell Owens. Add the gain here to the previous play, and it's better than 40 yards total.
Terrell Owens racking up catches in this contest, not uncommon from his playing days, where he listed targets in bunches.
Yeah, I know a lot of people remember, maybe not the younger crowd, but back in 2000, he had 20 in a single game against the Bears, and that's the NFL record. And this is caught by Watkins. Now the Rams will signal for a timeout, their second, as the clock will stop with 33 seconds to go in the first half. 4 yards on that last completion, so that sets up second and 6. Murray to air it out again. He'll buy some time right, and that one will fall incomplete. Clock here now just under 30 seconds to go in this first half. So after the second down incompletion, they'll come up now against a 3rd and 6. Throwing is Murray on 3rd down. He'll get it in the hands of Clark, complete. And they're going to mark him down short, maybe by about a yard, if that. Just a 5-yard pickup, and it leads to 4th down. Now a signal and a timeout call as it comes with 9 seconds to go in this first half of play. So they won't get a touchdown, but here's a chance to at least get 3 to end the first half.
Oh, that's so loud.
The kick by Brian is good. So a late 3 there, and that'll help as they head into the break.
Talk about situational football and something they've worked on since the OTAs and mini camps the previous summer. They take care of the ball, get 3 points, knowing they're going to get the ball to start the second half. That's the old 2-for-1 special to finish things off.
This is fielded at the chalk of the 10. And they're going to start this drive in pretty good shape as they get it up past the 30. The Eagles offense set to begin their next drive. They find themselves down 10-0 early after the interception on their opening drive led to a field goal.
So now they've got to pick up the mantle a little bit.
Wait, what? Why can't I do a spin move?
For the pressure, maybe that was for the best.
So
that brings us to the end of this first half of play. So we reach halftime here in a 10-point game as we'll send you cross town to our studios here in Orlando and check in with the coach at REA Sports Halftime Report. All right, coach, thank you, and we welcome everyone back for quarter number three. The Rams going to get the football first here, and they look to build on their lead.
Pick it! No, dude, I had it! Oh, my God.
One that backfires. I know they're losing.
He picked it up and then dropped it.
The onside kick, risky.
Felt like a sense of urgency from their side, coupled with, you and I both know the special teams coordinators. They sell their key plays each and every week to the head coach, don't they? And I guarantee he's been selling this one. We can get it, coach. We can get it. And that came together with that sense of urgency you talked about.
All right. Here we go. Let's go, Pete. Let's go. All right, let's get there.
Play fake. Murray. Going deep here for Watkins. Into a double team, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Malcolm Jenkins.
Picky wicky.
Turnover there as his guys will get the football back. The Eagles offense set to begin their next drive. They trail offense, first time to touch the ball in quarter three, and we'll see what they can do.
And I can't wait to see what they have planned. Because some teams script to start a half. Other teams just go, okay, these are the sequence of plays we want to run. These things worked well for us. And sometimes they throw in that big chunk play right away.
Shocker.
Try and get after them early and try and create a big play to give themselves some momentum.
See what they have up their sleeve.
That's so good.
They
should have went upfield, bro.
How about the defensive effort from both of these teams that we've seen in this game?
Would you say it's like a high-stakes chess match right now?
Chess is one way to go.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, I like it.
Okay, the only reason I say that, you feel like they're contemplating their moves before actually making one, and none of them being done very confidently.
I've never played chess, and I know that I'm not smart enough to play chess. Guys like you with your IQ, you can pull that off. 14 yards there and an Eagle first down. And now they have a little more space to maneuver from the 15, first and 10. Mostert. Nope. And not a whole lot to speak of there as they'll bring him down shy of the 20. A gain of three, second down. You know, despite the scoreline, I think they've got to like where they are here. They're on the road and just one big play away from getting right back in this game.
I'm going to follow right along with you because the spot they're in now.
Dude, that's so gay.
I
pressed it way before him. But he has to, like, fucking, like, rewind, like, wind it up.
Struggled so far. They keep putting themselves in third and long situations. They just took another sack right there.
And the offensive film session tomorrow may be a little longer than it normally is.
No. Positive grades will be handed out thus far.
They get 12 yards back, but it still leads to a fourth and long.
This offense really put themselves in a tough
that's
spot
so on first
that's
second fucking
down, fun, needing long yardage to try and pick up a first down, and they end up getting a great run. Explode.
Now they're gonna fake it from deep in
that's
the
so, dude. That's so, dude. This game is literally that.
Marker. That'll be a turnover on downs. It's such a risky play.
Oh, why'd you leave?
Go, 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 go.